Ah, that part.
Secret, secret.
They're the name for Duck Game. That Duck Game. Chaos Child it is. I know. Emmy's gonna hate me for playing this game, but... Oh well. It's okay. I'm playing this song for Emmy anyways, so... You could take some solace in the song, I guess? Plus, I didn't get a chance to stream this yesterday, and I wanted to stream this yesterday, but I was like, I was so, like, tired, and my throat was feeling like, meh. See, the line was right there. What line? I actually have to get ready for bed anyways. Do you work tomorrow? Oh god. Please, stop. Stop. I hate that sound. Okay, there we go. I'm incredibly tired and gotta hit the store for breakfast makings before hitting the gym. Aw, I see. Wait, so you don't work tomorrow then? Some breakfast makings. How much more do we have left of this song? Okay, there's like a minute left. Here. I'm gonna mute the game if I can get to the game. Where the fuck is my volume mixer? Here it is. Mute. There we go. There's like about a minute left to this song. I'm gonna enjoy this song. No, I have weekends off. I'd be heck of fucked if I had work tomorrow. That's true, you're up like rather late. So at least you can sleep in. Here, we can enjoy this opening. I can't even hear it, but here we go. Oh, and I actually have to update the title now. It ended before I could finish updating. Let's find another song to play while I update it. Here, let's see what autoplay takes us. Go YouTube autoplay. Wait, is this the same song again? Oh, Don't Fear the Reaper. All right. Eating this weird candy I never tried, what has peanut butter inside and covered with chocolates? It's called Reese's, lol. Wait. You've never ever tried a Reese's before? A Reese's chocolate before? Are you kidding me, Mr. Baum? Please tell me you're kidding me. Oh my god. Don't you even have me. I think you know what a Reese's is. You're not kidding. Wait, you guys don't have Reese's? Hold on. I'm looking this up. Reese's. Is it because it's like you, Canadian or something? Reese's peanut butter cane. It's made by Hershey's. Reese's peanut butter cups. It's an American candy. It says it's an American candy. Turning that down. I'm not kidding, it's good, lol. Isn't that weird candy featured in E.T.? It's an American chocolate, but I haven't tried all chocolates. Oh, okay. No, I've had Reese's for like ever. They're pretty common chocolate here. Have you ever had Reese's Pieces? Those are like M&Ms, and they're like candy shell coated, and they have like the same peanut butter inside to them. I love chocolate, lol. You might like Reese's Pieces if you like M&Ms then. I'm getting distracted. And this is... what part is this? Chaos Child Part 9. I still didn't get to update it before the song ended. Oh wait, no, it's still going. It's still going. Okay, there. I updated it. Peanut butter M&Ms trumps Reese's Pieces in my opinion. Yeah, I actually prefer M&Ms, but I also really like Reese's Pieces though. But I much prefer M&Ms. Just that when I get a favorite, I tend to stay with that chocolate for a while. Oh, okay. I don't know, Reese's is like a super duper common chocolate here, so it's like everywhere you go, you can find it pretty easily. It's not like super obscure, so I'm surprised that you've taken this long to like actually try it out. And you're like the same age as I am. Anime as fuck. Yep, pretty much. Should I wait for the end of this song? I finished updating. We're just talking about how appalled I am at Mr. Bomb for not having eaten Reese's before. I just like the peanut butter M&Ms more because they're chocolate and peanut butter. Reese's Pieces is just the peanut butter. Wait. M&Ms has a peanut butter version? See, okay, I don't know if I've had those ones before. Those ones sound like slightly more specialty, and I tend not to really go out of my way to buy specialty ones. I mean, sometimes I do if I see them, but sometimes they're a bit harder to find. Okay, we're gonna play out this song because this song's a good one. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Peanut butter M&Ms trumps Reese's Pieces. Okay, I thought you were talking about normal M&Ms. Peanut butter M&Ms are lit. Have you ever had the Reese's Pieces then? Or do you agree with Amy that peanut butter M&Ms are way better than the Reese's Pieces? Okay, we made it through the song. There we go, and unmute the game. Oh, please don't start up with that. Oh. Oh god, it's so loud. I like both. Fuck it. No, fuck regular M&Ms. Hate him. Oh, really? I like them. They're like one of the few kind of normal chocolates I like a lot. Gotta have the chocolate peanut butter combo. Usually though, when I'm eating like chocolates, I much prefer to go for dark chocolates if I'm gonna eat chocolates. Although I tend to eat a lot of like the normal milk chocolate stuff, like M&Ms and Kit Kats around this time of the year with Halloween. Duel. Did we leave off on a really interesting part? I hate the regular M&Ms and most of the variations of M&Ms except for peanut butter. They're dope as fuck. I really like... okay, people might think I'm weird for this one, and I don't even know if they make this one very often or if they don't make it anymore, but I liked the crunchy M&Ms. I think it was like a kind of like a Rice Krispie, like inside like crispiness crunch to it in the inside. the crispy ones, they brought them back. Oh, did they? Yeah, I don't know if they were that popular, but I loved it. Because I rarely see them. I love the dark chocolate, bitter chocolate, black chocolates. Lol. Like, how high a percentage can you go with the dark? Whenever I go for, like, the really dark chocolates, I tend the maybe about 70-80% might be, like, as high as I'd like to go. Yeah, they're still around. I liked them as a kid, but tried them again, don't care for them now. Yeah, I suspect that might be the case for me. I might not like them as much now, because I had them when I was much, much younger. I like them. Like, 98%. 98, ew, no, that's way too strong for me. 98% is just, like, way too bitter. It's the highest, and I still like it. 98% cocoa. That's insane. You're insane. Okay, hold on, I gotta pull up my OBS here. Zach, thank you so much for that host. Really appreciate it. 4 days after Yui's death. The autopsy, the police interviews, all of that came to an end, and Yui's body was sent for cremation. Gift box and all. Nice alert. Yeah, I like it. It's low-key. Her soul became thin, pure, white smoke and soared up to the heavens. Kurusu and I stood between the trees at the funeral home and watched it rise. I'd say something that didn't matter and Kurusu would only half listen. We'd been doing that for a while now. Dad was probably in the room where their family waited for the cremation to finish, holding Yuto in his strong arms the whole time. Uki, Senri, Arimura and Kazuki were probably watching, but they couldn't do anything.
あんなに悲しくて涙が止まらなかったのに今はもう平気なの。お葬式の費用のこととかお墓をどうしようとかそんなことを普通に考えてる。私ってきっと薄情なんだわ。
Those are hard things to think about. Even as she spoke, she looked thin and frail from her suffering, but there was a light, light gray flame in her eyes. I'd never seen her look like that before.
Yeah. Kurusu 以外にそういうのを仕切れる人がいないからだよ。父さんも気が抜けたみたいになっちゃってるし。そうかな。
That's a lot of pressure to put on her. Besides, I'd already heard the muffled sobbing that came from Kurusu's room late at night. After that, I moved back to Aoba dorm from the RV. Kurusu, Yuto, Uki, and Dad, all of them were shocked and saddened by Yui's death. If I were to leave them too, I couldn't bear the idea of a lonely Aoba dorm without me or Yui. And when I was alone, I found myself remembering Yui, and I'd feel like I was going to go crazy. So I wanted to be with someone I could share my sorrows with. I was about to learn that this was what the family I tried to abandon was for, but for now, my head was full of thoughts of finding the person who'd done this to Yui.
Takuru.
ん?葬儀が終わったら少し休むといいわ。あなたひどい顔してる。それはお互い様だ。お前だってちゃんと休んでないだろ。だって
夜眠れないんだもの。恐ろしい夢ばかり見てしまって。何回も飛び起きて。
You haven't examined in the morning? Alright, good luck with that, man. Am I gonna be streaming tomorrow? Most likely. Yeah, most likely. But if it's tomorrow, I'll probably be in the evening time. So same time that I started, around 8:30 PM Pacific Standard Time. But have a good night, man, and good luck on your exam tomorrow. Kurusu tightened her arms into small fists. See ya. And thanks so much. Of course not. I wanted to refuse instantly, but she looked so tired and kept telling me that she couldn't sleep by herself. I had no choice but to silently nod. I remember having really bad dreams every day. It was a horrible experience. Wait, why were you having bad dreams every day, dude? Like, because someone in your family had passed away or something? Are you sympathizing with this situation? When nothing was left of Yui but tiny white fragments, we used chopsticks to move her to the urn. Wait. They used chopsticks to move her? That seems really tedious. Does it not burn into like ash that you scoop with something, like a spoon or something? I don't know. Only after she'd lost most of her weight and fit inside the tiny urn did she finally attain a normal death. That was one weight off of my shoulders. I didn't want her staying in that horrible state forever. Yuto was shaking the whole time he moved his sister's bones into the urn. But his eyes were empty, looking at nothing, and he wasn't screaming or crying. While Yui's classmates and teachers sobbed, he did his work mechanically with shaking hands. When it was done, he turned his empty eyes once more on what was left of his sister.
Yuto, 僕が必ず本当の犯人を見つけ出してやるからな.
It was when I was going through a broken heart and at the same time I was on my pharmaceutical classes. But he said nothing back. That sounds rough, man. I'm sorry. This funeral ended without incidents. Yuki and Dad took Yuto back home in the taxi. Kurusu and I said goodbyes to Arsaka, Arama, and Kazuki, then headed for home. We were walking slowly. Wait, were they walking home? This is what happens when you put it on auto. Headed for home. Okay. They went home. 8. Passing out for the night. See ya. Alright. Good night, Abby. Thanks for stopping by and for hanging out. The loss of Yuto's sister had brought back his PTSD to the point where he was just as bad as he'd been after the earthquake. He'd mostly lost the ability to speak. He'd become extremely afraid of the dark, and sometimes he would go into convulsions. He'd been given special permission to leave the house to attend Yui's funeral, but normally he wasn't even allowed to sleep in his room. Dad had decided to put him up in a room in Aoba Clinic. I thought those won't bother me, but I did notice I was getting a lot of bad dreams during that time, so I must have been really stressed. Lol. You mean like your classes? That's kind of unfortunate that you're having nightmares during that time. But at least those are over now. At least you're done. I mean, I'm hoping you don't have nightmares anymore. Yeah, that's good. It was Uki Yamazoe who was doing everything she could to take care of him. It seemed like the reason we'd saved her and brought her to Aoba Dorm was so that she, Yui's old friend, could care for him in his hour of need. When I told her that, Kurusu looked sad. It's just a coincidence, was all she said.
Takure. Sono Uki-chan no koto da kedo.
I felt that pain in the back of my chest again. Around 6 months ago, I'd switched from calling her Nono to Kurusu. Looking back, the reason was so stupid that just thinking about it made me mad. But part of me was stubborn, and part of me felt just a little too embarrassed, so I'd missed the chance to switch back. I knew that sometimes it made Kurusu sad. When I said non-stop nightmares, it was like going on for almost 2 months. My god, that's frightening. I really have nightmares, let alone dreams that I remember, so I don't know what that would be like to have that many nightmares. Like, do you remember like what even the nightmares were about? I dream a lot. I mean, everyone dreams. It's just a matter of whether you remember it, and I don't have a knack for remembering my dreams very well.
でも、ウキちゃんには家族みたいじゃなくて、本当の家族になってほしいなって、そう思うから。ね。
クルス smiled, probably for the first time today.
わかった。山添じゃなくて、ウキ、な、了解。
I remember some, but that's too much to write about. Would they fit in like the horror section of the Discord channel? should write a book. Yeah, it will fit. should write a nightmare book of all the nightmares you've had.Then should I? Can I start calling you Nono again? Just as I was about to ask. Then rejoin me. Thanks, Kitun. You're welcome. You're welcome. Let's rehash them old nightmares.
Ahoy?
We suddenly heard her voice and turned around. Shinjo was standing there. What's this guy?He must have felt responsible for what happened because there was no sign of his usual vitality. Wait, he does not strike me as a character that has that vitality, you know? He's like a very humdrum character. He mostly stared at the ground.
すまない。葬儀に出ようと思ってたんだが、間に合わなかったみたいだね。
Like, did you hear that voice? Like, there aren't very many, like, Japanese voice actors that I...dislike, but this one I dislike a lot. It's just like, bleh, you know?
そんな、気を使わなくていいですよ。
He's like one of the dullest characters I've ever heard.
忙しいんでしょ？
今日は病院での検査に思ったより時間がかかってしまって。
検査？
伊藤君のだよ。
The silence that had enveloped between Kurusu and I shattered in an instant. Wait, what was he talking about? Toes?Sorry, I wanted to go to, but I guess I didn't make it. Okay. Ito's examination. Maybe that's supposed to be his type of character? I guess. I don't know. Like, he's a very dull character to me in this game. He's very dull.
意識が戻ったんですか？
合わせてください。お願いします。
But I guess maybe that is his character. Like every other character sort of fits like some kind of stereotypical like trope, I guess. I don't know, he just doesn't like, he doesn't have very much personality. But Shinjo shook his head.
Yeah. 依然昏睡状態のままだ。
Wait, who are they talking about in a coma? Who's in a coma? He's woken up.Ito. Oh, right. Okay. So Ito is the one that had, was being controlled, mind controlled or brain controlled, and he was forced to murder Yui. So I guess he's in a coma now.
そうですか。
でも、脳の検査結果は予想通りだったよ。
肥大化が？
ああ、大脳新皮質が異常に大きくなっている。久野里さんの見立てだと、これまでに見たどんな患者よりひどいそうだ。それだけ長期間にわたって、しかも強力な思考誘導を受けていたんだろうと、久野里さんは言っている。
じゃあ、伊藤は無実ということになりますよね。
I didn't want to think that my best friend had killed Yui of his own free will. I wanted to believe that he was someone's puppet, like Kurusu had said.
君たちの言うように、彼の後ろには誰かがいるはずだ。少なくとも俺はそう思う。
But there was a hesitation in his voice.
ただ、実行犯が伊藤君であることに変わりはない。君たちや俺や久野里さんなら、思考誘導がいかに強力なものか理解できるし、伊藤君には罪がないと言い切れるが、
in the public mind.
検察、それに裁判所はそうはいかない。無論世間もだ。
Damn.
もちろんクルスさんの証言をもとに彼が洗脳のようなものを受けていたという線で捜査を進めているが、捜査員はみんな混乱してしまっている。
This power seems really OP to make like other people murder for you.
とにかく不可解な点が多い上に裏付けすら取りようのないことばかりだ。すべてが常識の範疇を超えている。かといってギガロマニアックスだの超能力だのそんな話をするわけにもいかないだろう。
Shinjo bit the corner of his lip.
そのせいもあって今の捜査方針に疑問を抱き始めている連中が増えてきた。伊藤君に不利な証拠もいろいろと出てきてしまっていてね。
Oh no. What kind of evidence?
どういうことですか、それ。
Yeah, what do you mean?
例えば、なくしたはずの君のスマホから伊藤君のスマホに脅迫まがいの無言電話があったろ。
はい。え？
Wait, was that Ito? But how?
単純なトリックだった。
Simple trick.
彼のスマホに偽の着信と電話番号を表示するアプリがインストールしてあって、
oh, wow.
宮代くんの名前と電話番号が登録されていたよ。
Oh no. So he called himself. So that was it. Why didn't I realize that? I know there was a freeware app that could do that. I remembered hearing how you were supposed to use it to end conversations with people you didn't want to talk to or get out of meetings.Wow.
あと彼のパソコンから妙なチャットの履歴が見つかってね。
チャット？
君たちエド・ルーカスって名前に聞き覚えはないか？
エド・ルーカス？ Oh, so this was on his phone.
エド・ルーカス。
誰です、それ。
Both Kurusu and I looked confused. Neither of us had heard that name before.
それじゃあアミーちゃんは？
いや、アミー。
あ、それなら。
都市伝説の。
That was the character I'd snuck into AH Tokyo General Hospital to find when I was a kid.
いや、そのアミーちゃんじゃない。伊藤君のパソコンを調べたら、そういうハンドルネームの二人が頻繁にチャットを行っていたんだ。エド・ルーカスというのが伊藤君だ。チャットの内容は一連の殺人や宮代くんを監視しているような内容ばかり。犯行動機として十分すぎるくらいのね。
そんな、
wow.
でもそのチャット相手を操作すれば真犯人の手がかりに。
But Shinjo balled his hands into fists.
もちろんサイバー犯罪対策課に調べさせたよ。その結果アミーちゃんは存在しなかった。
は？
どういうことですか？
アミーちゃんの正体も伊藤君だったんだ。
Was also Ito?
彼は一人でチャットもどきをしていた。
I know.
そんなバカな。
どうして？
これは久野里さんの説だが、伊藤君の心は長期にわたる思考誘導のせいで、すでに壊れていたんじゃないかと。
Maybe he had
だが、法廷で思考誘導という能力の存在が認められない以上、非常にまずい証拠になる。犯人しか知り得ない情報が含まれているんだ。
A new rage was building up within me. Whoever did that to Yui had also put Ito's mind under so much stress that it had shattered. It sucks being sick. I'm sure I get it from the hospital. QQ. I know. I mean, hospitals are pretty gross places. they're full of germs and whatnot. You know this better than I do. I kicked a small rock at my feet. The rock collided with the nearby wall and split in two.
Shinjo-san, このままだと人はどうなるんですか？その法律的に。
Yeah, everyone is sick at the hospital. That's not surprising.
まだ分からない。未成年とはいえ、事件が事件だけに。
I'm more surprised that, like, healthcare givers that work in hospital settings don't get sick more often. So I'm curious as to like what you guys are doing to sort of help prevent against getting sick. I don't know. Like, are there preventative measures when working in such an environment?
真犯人が逮捕されれば別ですよね。そうすれば移動の罪だって軽く。
ダメだ。君は自分の身を守ることだけ考えろ。犯人なら俺が探す。
Ito must have realized what I was trying to say because he cut me off.
犯人を探すって、一体どこをどう探すつもりなんですか？それに犯人が分かっても、気軽マニアックス相手に新庄さんに何ができるんです？
Even though I work in a really clean environment, but once I go out, that's when I'm in high risk. I wonder if maybe also like the fact that you're in a clean environment puts you more at risk because your body is so used to being in a clean environment that it's got its guard down when you do go out in the higher risk areas. Yeah, maybe. Oh damn, he's yelling him out. This wasn't fair. I knew it wasn't fair, but I was so frustrated and angry that I couldn't stop myself.
Takuru? Shinjo-san wa issokenmei yatte kureteru. Semeru no wa chigau wa.
Actually, you might be right. Like going from one extreme environment to another, like one super clean and then one like really horribly infectious environment. I looked at Shinjo's face, then looked away. He had the same pained look on his face that we'd had a moment ago.
Sumimasen. Tsui.
Because you can't really help that because you have to be in a super clean room to make those drugs.
けれど、頼むから命を危険にさらすような真似はしないでくれ。特に宮代君、11月4日に何かしようと考えているのなら。
11月4日、
ニュージェネレーションの狂気、最後の事件の日ですよね。
The last day.
となればその日に真犯人は必ず動く。
Shinjo's expression became even more pained.
だから、宮代くん。
See, but whoever is doing all these killings is doing it in relation to these guys. Like, we still haven't really quite gotten to the motive of it. But it definitely seems to include these kids. There's something going on here. Like, why is he putting in this much effort with these kids?
ダメか。
He must have seen how strong my resolve was because he turned toward Kurusu.
Kurusu-san?
Hi.
どうやら俺から頼んでも無駄らしい。宮代君がおかしなことをしないよう見張っててくれないか。俺はこれ以上犠牲者を出したくない。
Kurusu quietly nodded.
わかりました。11月4日が過ぎるまで、タクルには危険なことをさせないよう。注意しておきます。
クルス。
Something seemed strange about what she'd said, so I turned to look. But she had already bowed to Shinjo and started walking toward Aoba dorm. Latest victim chopped up and put into tiny little boxes. Too much even for me. So we've settled on fictional young girl?That's from the law Tokyo passed banning depictions of sex between fictional youths and anime and manga, right? But that was like, what, 5 or 6 years ago? Does anyone even remember it? It's better than well done for a chick who got burnt to death. Hey, how about fictional underage girl? That makes it sound ultra sexy. Little Yui, the underage girl, huh? And Yui was an XXX grader, so hot. Much hotter than that guy from Gatsuan Death.Or the crazy old lady from Well Done. Be right back, going to the bathroom. Officer, there's a pervert in this thread. Anyway, the killer's not supposed to get caught. What do we do on 11-4? LOL. Why don't you go do it yourself? Go make fictional young girl too. The police have been notified. Lol, underage girls. You guys play too many H games. I had to stop myself from smashing the newspaper club's computer monitor. Loli games. I came very close to depriving Kazuki of her means of playing ESO 2. Seraka, Kazuki, and Arimoto were watching me in shock from a corner of the room. Yui died like that. So what the fuck are you doing? Playing around like this is some kind of game.
Daku? Daijoubu?
Seraka's worried voice brought me back to reality. My hands were red from when I slammed them on the desk and they stung. They might swell up soon. I glanced one last time at the ad channel comments, then closed the browser.
Which
is a good point.
Yeah. ネット上に何か情報がないか探してて、つい。
I should never have looked at the nest of self-proclaimed white rightsiders. They were nothing but idiots being cleverly manipulated by paid professionals.
いや、それは以前の僕も同じだったのか。
I'd been one of them too, at least up until Revolving Dead. But as I started to become part of the murders, I began to realize how irresponsible and insensitive the information disseminated on the internet was, and how awful real life could be. It was karma. I'd once been proud of my status as a rightsider, but now the whole thing felt like a punishment.
もう見ちゃったんなら言っときますけどね。伊藤先輩の個人情報も出ちゃってますよ。連続殺人犯かどうかって話になってます。
ほんの少し前は、南沢千里のことで騒いでたくせに。
I stood and picked up the map we pulled off the mat wall. I put it back up on the board.
え、タク？どうするんです？
もう一度、これまでの情報をチェックして、見落としていることがないか調べてやる。そこに真犯人につながるヒントがあるかもしれない。
Whoever did that to Yui, I wasn't letting them get away. I'd find them and then I'd...
それなら、クルス先輩も呼んできましょうか。
いや、あいつは生徒会の仕事に専念するって言ってた。何でもいいから忙しく働いていたいって。そうしてないと、ユイのことを思い出してしまうからって。
そうですか。
For some reason, Arimoto looked suspicious for a second. It would take a while for me to figure out what her expression meant. At the time, I didn't really think anything of it.
最初の事件、こっちみんなと、二番目の事件、オトモレタについては、僕は直接関わっていない。だから保留にしておくとして。三番目の事件、回転デッド、ここからが本題だ。
私と初めて会ったのも、この時でしたね。
ああ。で、あの事件で何か見落としがなかったか、ずっと考えてたんだけど。それほど重要じゃないと思って、放っておいたことがあったんだ。覚えてないか、オノエ。
え？何？
Let's see. Locked door suddenly opened. Sorry, quiet, but I'm doing some proper work while listening. Low and reading, just hands are full. Oh, no worries, man. That's cool.I'll be doing a lot of reading anyways. But that's cool if you want to get some work done. And lurk. No, we already know it's my power that opened the locked door, right? Oh shit, I picked the wrong one. I picked the wrong one. Police didn't stop us with uniforms in Love Hotel. Should be hidden camera in Love Hotel room that shows killer?Is it this one? I don't actually know which one is this one. That stuff about the hotel owner putting a camera in the room so he could watch was just an urban legend. Even in a love hotel, you weren't going to find that one. Rethink that. Okay. I literally picked all the wrong answers. Okay. Police didn't stop us with uniforms. In love hotel.
僕と尾上はラブホの中をこの制服で歩いてたんだ。普通なら補導されるだろう。
They would have. 確
かにそうですね。
尾上がとっさにカップルのふりをしたからごまかしたと思ったけど、よく考えればやっぱり変だ。壁砲の制服は目立つ。警官が気づかないはずないんだ。なのに僕らはそのままスルーされた。あの時違和感を覚えたんだよ。
タクは考えすぎだと思うけど。
いや、今思えばあの警官、犯人に思考誘導されてたんじゃないだろうか。
思考誘導？何のためにです？
僕らを有村たちのいる殺人現場へ導くためとか。
だからなぜそんな必要が？
それはまだわからない。後でもう一度考えてみる。
Hello, below average cheese. How are you?If the goal is to show me a brutal murder scene and lead me to Arimura, then why?
その次の事件では、この学園でネット記者の渡部が殺された。この事件にも見逃しているポイントがある。あの時はそれほど不思議だと思ってなかったけど、よく考えるとなんかおかしい。
おかしいって何が？
あの時、すでに渡部は有名なネット記者だった。それに比べて、こんなことは言いたくないけど、うちは有名でも何でもない、ただの高校の新聞部だろう。
I add the wheel. I am the well. I'm guessing you're well. Okay, you're well. How am I? I'm okay. I'm alright. We were playing Dark earlier, and then I like ended up beating the game after like.2.5 hours, and I didn't think I would beat it so quickly. And then I didn't have anything lined up for Freaky Friday, so I just was like, eh, we'll just go back to this game. Lol.
なのに渡部の方から僕らとのディスカッションを申し込ん
できた。 That's okay. I like playing this game, so. I like playing this game, but I figured for Freaky Friday I would have something a little more exciting. I just underestimated Dark.
それって
It was
宮代先輩たちの方が歴史シールについての情報が早くて
Short but sweet.
で、ネットでパクリだって騒がれた渡部さんが慌ててごまかしに来たんじゃないんですか？
Wait, what were they talking about? What doesn't make sense? That they're not popular and then they wanted... Watabe wanted to interview us. Oh, he's pointing out the fact that Watabe was coming to interview us.We know that somebody suggested to Watabe to go and interview the school. But yeah, it is a little strange that they would go and interview a school. Did you beat Outlast? Outlast 2? Yes, we did. We finished that. When did we finish that? I want to say a couple days ago? I know, now I'm curious as to when I finished that. Tuesday.We finished that last Tuesday. So, a few days ago. There wasn't really that much left to it. When we finished it off. I guess you would consider Outlast 2, well, actually, even Outlast 1, fairly short games as well. But yeah, Dark was really, really short. That only took me like 2 hours and 20 minutes.Although I didn't 100% it, so I might go back and do that. If it's really easy to 100%.
そうだったよね。
ほらな、やっぱり変だ。
なんで？
有村や尾上はそれほどヘビーなネットユーザーじゃないよな。
ええ、まあ。 普通かな。
そんな二人でさ今みたいに思ったんだろう。渡部が自分のパクリをごまかしに来たって。つまり僕らと対談なんかしても渡部の意図は見え見えで、余計に炎上するだけだと思うんだ。メリットなんかどこにもないだろう。
ああ、確かに。
その程度のこと、ネット記者としてやってきた渡部に計算できないはずがない。
Someone as clever as him was capable of coming up with fresher information fast and changing the subject. The interner was always hungry for new things to talk about. Give them a few big scoops and they would forget all about it.
じゃあ、どういうことなの、タク?
The fact that he was coming after some high school students over plagiarizing, it seems pretty petty, I guess.
これは僕の考えなんだけど。
Let's see. Watabi was mind controlled before the festival and could not make good decisions. Bam. They were all mind controlled.
そう。Watabi 自身すら気づいてなかったかもしれないけど、僕らに対談を申し込むよう思考を誘導されてたんじゃないかと思う。そして。みんなの注目を集めたところで殺された。
でも宮代先輩、ラブホの件もそうですけど、やっぱり動機が分かりません。犯人は何がしたかったんです？
動機か。
Yeah, their motive is still very unclear. Arimoto was right. What was the point of making Watabe do that? What was their hidden goal?
わかった。この事件についてももう少し考えてみる。
I put a note about Watabe up on the board.
ちなみに、渡部の体内から出てきたシールは、みんな偽物の力士シールだったことが分かってる。
どうして本物を使わなかったのかな？
それは多分、犯人も能力者だからだろう。
The Sumo stickers, aka the 11th Roshash, had a terrible effect on the minds of psychics.Using real sumo stickers to kill Watabe would pose a serious risk to them as well.
犯行現場で犯人自身が誤って精神汚染を受けたりすれば、僕や有村と同じように身動きが取れなくなってしまう。
What the fuck is
about? そうなったら逃げることができなくなるからな。
Don't know why, but their necks are so thin. I went and choked them gently. Break them like a chicken bone. I don't know, anime girls always have like really...Super thin, delicate necks.
確かに、あのシールを見ると、たく、ひどいことになるもんね。
Wait, hold on. What was she asking? It's clear their mind affected, like, I don't know, they might have been frozen. Okay. So that would mean, that would kind of imply that they were close by to the scene? Arimoto nodded several times, frowning.
本当に嫌ですよね、あれ。なんていうのか、悪夢みたいな妄想がどんどん心の中に広がってきて、そのうちそれが妄想なのか現実なのか分かんなくなって。
そうだな。あの夜のことを覚えてるか、有村。
あの夜、
僕と有村がパイロキネシスとハイダリコに襲われた時のことだ。あの夜は尾上もいたよな。確かお前が僕のトレーラーハウスに来て、
のんちゃんの話を聞いてあげてってお願いした時だよね。でも私特にそれだけ伝えて家に帰っちゃったからな。その後のことは。
そうか。でも家への帰り道、何かに気づかなかったか？
う？何かって？
There's suddenly more sumo stickers around the park and city. The park was sealed off by the police. I think it was this one. There's suddenly more sumo stickers around the park and city.
Tashikoni, なんかあっちこっちベタベタ貼ってあったね。
ああ、僕はクルスに会おうと思ってアーバリオへ向かったんだ。ところが公園や街中の歴史シールの数がいきなり増えてた。しかも本物のシール11番目のロールシャッハが。そのせいで僕は精神を完全に侵食されそうになった。
Arimono seemed to remember what had happened. She gave a little scream and hugged herself tight. I think it was a bad idea eating a chocolate while coughing. What the hell are you doing? I might have to cancel the note with something hot or tea. I mean, isn't tea hot as well?So isn't that kind of redundant? You could have some hot tea. Hot tea? Yeah, why not? You could have some hot tea or some water. Or you can even have some hot lemon and honey. That's always nice and soothing.
そのせいでどんな恐ろしいものか知らないバカな連中が面白がって張りまくってたんです。迷惑な話です。
いや、よく考えてみると、ネットやテレビのせいじゃないような気がするんだ。
どういうこと？
I faced the rest of the group and chose my words carefully as I tried to figure this out for myself.
あの夜もそうだけど、僕はネットニュースやテレビが歴史シールを話題にするたびにずっとチェックをしてきた。でもニュースで扱っているのはどれも偽のシールばかりだったんだ。本物の歴史シール11番目のロールシャッハ画像はほとんど出たことがない。つまりテレビやネットのシールを真似て喜んでるような連中は実は本物がどんなデザインなのか知らないんだよ。そんな連中の作ったシールなんていくら大量に貼ってあっても怖くもなんともないだろう。
じゃあどうしてあの夜は。
おそらく真犯人がやったんだ。自分も精神汚染されるかもしれないのに、そのリスクを犯してまで本物のシールを貼って回った。
How did they put them up without being affected by themselves? Must have been really hard to do that. To cause psychological pain and awaken? To kill us as part of the ritual? No. To lead us to... I think it's this one. And awaken us? Gigalomaniacs. Oh wait, we'd already awoken? Oh, okay. Okay, fine. I get it wrong. Think again. Okay. Why are you so stupid? To kill us as part of the return of new generation madness? To lead us to the pyrokinetic? I think it's maybe this one.Don't tell me this one's wrong too. No, think again. I got that one wrong too. That wasn't the day of a new generation madness. Okay. 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 To lead us to the pyrokinetic. That's the real answer.
あの夜、
We're too stupid to figure it out.
僕らはひたすらシールから逃げ回って。
行き着いた先に。あのハイダリコって人が現れた。
That seems really like to have a lot of foresight. Like, oh, I'm gonna put the stickers here, knowing where they're gonna run.
ハイダリコが待ち受けている場所へ僕らを誘導したんだ。
She was waiting there.
そしてハイダリコは僕らを襲ってきた。
でも考えてみると、あの人も伊藤先輩と同じだったんですね。思考を操られて。犯人役をやらされただけ。
Possibly?
かわいそうだね。
ああ、僕らは真犯人に完全にはめられて、彼女を南沢千里だと思い込んでしまった。
The killer even went through the trouble of preparing fake evidence.
証拠か。僕たちがハイダリコを南沢千里だと完全に信じ込んでしまったのは。
She had her ID card.
Minamisa Senri の ID カード。あれには完全に騙された。
でも、なんで彼女があのカードを持ってたんでしょうね。
その理由が全くわからない。完全に謎のままだ。
When did Riko Haida get it?
思うんですけど、やっぱり本物の南沢千里が生きてて、ハイダリコに罪をかぶせようとしたんじゃ。
でもクルスはそんなことありえないってずっと言ってる。
クルス先輩は南沢千里をかばってるだけだと思います。下手をすればその共犯かもしれませんよ。
What? Did she's working with her?
お前、言っていいことと悪いことがあるぞ。
I almost screamed at Arimura. Was she trying to tell me that Kurusu worked with the killer to do that to Yui? But Kazuki grabbed my shirt and stopped me. She shook her head as if telling me to calm down.
Taku, don't cry.
Oh, honey green tea is really good. Really good too.
Arimura mo sumanakatta.
And even with like a, with some lemon in that, very good.It's so good.
でも、宮代先輩、疑うのであれば全てを疑ってみるべきです。以前、クルス先輩が私の前で嘘をついたの、覚えてますよね。
But what was she lying about, though, technically? She was right. クルス had insisted that Senri Minamisawa was dead, but she hadn't actually seen her die.
もちろん、私やセリ、ハナも例外じゃないですよ。
そんなこと言い出したら誰も信用できないじゃないか。
伊藤先輩の事件を考えれば、そのくらい用心した方がいいという話です。
It's probably a good idea.
私、結構好きだったんですよ、伊藤先輩。もちろんラブとかじゃないですけど。あんなに言葉がまっすぐで裏表がなくて、たとえ嘘をついてもバレバレで、その嘘だって誰かを傷つけるような悪い嘘じゃなかったし、すごくいい人だなって感じてました。だから、今初めて思ってます。自分の能力をもっとちゃんと使えばよかったって。
有村、
ひなちゃん。
これまで私ずっと後悔してたんです。こんな能力が欲しいなんて思ってしまったこと。結局人の言葉の裏表なんて知らない方が幸せだったから。でも今はもっと後悔してます。私が能力をちゃんと生かしていれば、多分伊藤先輩の言葉がどこかおかしいことに気づくことができたはずです。そうしたら、ユイさんだってあんなことには。
アリムラ's eyes look so sad.
いや、違う。アリムラのせいじゃない。
I sighed a little and moved away from the map.
そろそろ昼休みも終わりだ。このくらいにしとこう。あと、しばらく新聞部の活動は休止にする。和久井先生にそう言われてるし、放課後も集まらなくていいから。
そっか、
仕方ないですね。
あ、でも和樹は別に演奏とかプレイしに来ても構わないからな。部室の鍵はいつでも開けとく。
I forced myself to smile, but Kazuki softly lowered her eyes as if to say no.The sun set early in late autumn. Just like I said over lunch, there was no club meeting that day. I had a short conversation with Serika and then headed straight for Alba Dorn. Even so, it was already starting to get dark, and it was easy to imagine some hidden attacker lurking in the shadows. But there was more than just fear inside me now. Of course, I was afraid of the murderer. I was afraid of being killed in some horrible way and of dying in incredible pain. but I could also feel a black rage rearing its ugly head inside me. You're gonna pay for what you did to Yui. Whoever the fuck you are, I'll find you and I'll tear you into tiny bloody little shreds. Those feelings grew inside me with each passing moment.
Oh, Kimi! Miyashiro Takuru-kun da ne. Warui kedo, chotto hanashi o kikasete kurenai kana?
Kimi ga daiichi hakkensha nan da yo ne. Saisho ni mita toki, donna kimochi datta?
The media was still camped out around Aoba Dorm. Actually, because of what had happened with Yui, there were more of them than ever. And now that we were victims in their minds, that made them our self-appointed heroic defenders. They'd gotten even bolder.
犯人は君の親友だって噂だけど、本当なの？すごいショックだよね。どうやって謝罪してほしい？
Did you put it on auto, audio? When you put it on auto, it will, let the audio play out. Although, even when I have it on auto, set to auto, sometimes I will skip, I'll force skip. Because, like, sometimes I'll just, like, cut it off a little bit. Because I know there's usually a little bit of, sometimes there's a bit of a pause. So if you do notice that it cuts off prematurely, that's me. That's me cutting it off prematurely.
友達はなんでこんなことをしたと思う？
It's my fault.
何か悩んでいたとか心当たりはないかな？
I'm just kind of trying to like speed through this a little faster. I mean, not fast, but a bit faster than the auto would provide me. Holy crap, he took it out on the journalist. Several of the lights that reporters were holding shattered at the same time. Oh, he used his powers. Then I suddenly came to my senses, shocked at my strong impulse I'd felt and the eerie light the Dai Sword was giving off. Sometimes I force skip because I read the text faster than them talking. Lol. I read way faster than them talking, so like if I were to skip as fast as I read things, you guys probably would not. Most people probably would not be able to keep. I mean, you probably would, but a lot of people would probably not be able to keep up with my speed of reading. So that's why I read things. I pushed my way past the media and ran inside the dorm, repeating the words as if they were a magic spell. Yeah, it became a bad habit, speed reading.
ただいま.
It's not a bad habit, it's good to have. But like, I definitely take way longer than I should. Than I normally would if I was playing this VN on my own or not reading it aloud. I would probably take, I think I take like maybe twice as long, maybe even three times as long. I tried to calm myself down and act like nothing had happened. If Yuto heard yelling, it would wake him up. But yeah, I'm definitely learning to like read aloud a lot faster with these, so. I could see tiny little Uki from the kitchen. We still weren't used to calling each other by our first names. None of us, including Dad, really wanted to eat anything, but she made dinner every night anyway. That was her own way of struggling against the sadness, I thought.
Nono-san wa shinsatsushitsu de Yuto-kun no kanbyou wo.
Naa, Uki.
Hai.
Kyou wa mada ii kedo, asatte, 11 gatsu 4 wa, sou yatte hitori inatchiya zettai ni dame da. Minna to issho ni iru koto. Ato, dare ni sasuwarete mo, zettai ni soto e denai
koto. Staying with people doesn't even guarantee your safety.
それはタクルさんでもですか？
もうウキ、いや、her name's Uki。
誰も信用しちゃダメだ。
It doesn't sound like a real name, but I remember what Arimona had said, and my heart ached a little. Uki mumbled to herself for a moment, seemingly considering my words, then she nodded.
ちょっとユートの様子を見てくる。
じゃあ、ノノさんにもご飯だって伝えてください。ユート君のお世話は私が交代しますから。
わかった。
I left the dining room and quietly went down to the stairs to the clinic. When I opened the door, Yuto was lying on the bed and looking up at the ceiling. He was showing more emotion than he had been right after it happened, and he would answer when you spoke to him now. But he was being given strong psychotropics and spent most of his time asleep or barely alert.
Yuto.
Psychotropics.
Ah, okaeri nasai.
Dou da, gugai wa?
Yoku natta yo. Mou heiki.
He sounds out of it. He forced himself to smile because probably he didn't want to worry me. But the muscles that controlled his face weren't working the way he wanted yet, and it looked more like he was about to cry.
Hmm? Kurusuo.
I looked around and didn't see her near the bed.
Achi. Ima nemutteru kara, sotto shite oite agete.
I found her at the desk where Dad kept his work computer. She was face down on the desk with her long hair covering the top half of her body. Her breathing was gentle and rhythmic. The computer was still on. She must have fallen asleep while working on it.
Nono-nee-chan, anmari nete nai mitai nanda. Boku no sewa dake ja nakute, seito kai no oshigoto toka ippai aru mitai de. Zutto pasokon ni mukatteru shi. Boku nara mou daijoubu tte itteru no ni.
Neither
of us would bring up Yui. We'd probably have to wait until Yuto was a lot more grown up. I tapped him on the shoulder, then grabbed the blanket off the other bed and softly walked over to Kurusu. Even with the heater on, I figured she might catch cold if she slept in a place like this. I fell silent when I saw what was on the computer screen. It was displaying several sites that dealt with the return of the new generation madness. And at the very front of the video from Don't Look At Me, or was the video, it was paused at a moment where the victim realized he'd sliced up his own arm and passed out in the puddle of blood, tears, and drool. There was a newly bought notebook next to her filled with the words in her pretty handwriting. Some of it was names, locations, and times that overlapped with what we had on the map on the clubroom wall, but Kurusu had made several sharp insights of her own. For example, Incident 2. Why didn't the victim put on makeup for her last street performance? The mind controller is male? He didn't consider that the girl would need to put on makeup? Senri's ID card. No one but Nii knew that I buried it under the memorial in remembrance of her. The killer had to read my mind to dig it up? The killers can read minds? Which means there are two killers. One who can read mind and one who can control minds supports Takuru's multiple killers theory. There was page after page of it. She must have sensed that I was staring at her because she moved a little. Her almond eyes slowly opened and she blinked several times. And then she raised her head and looked at me. Oops.
Tadaima.
I cut that off.
Hora, move. Kaze hiku zo.
She just said, welcome home.
Yada. Atashi inemuri shichatteta no ne. Arigato.
And then she seemed to realize her mistake. That she left that video open. The really horrible video. Ew, I hate having leaky nose. That's like the leaky noise case. Ha ha ha. Time to get tissues or Tampax to stuff my nose. Ew, gross. Just like stuff those tissues up there forever till it stops. Yeah, I hate that when you have like those kinds of leaky noses and it just never stops leaking. Like the whole day. Hello, another dead hero. How are you? I'm alright. We're enjoying some weeaboo visual novel. It's like, it's got like a murder mystery kind of vibe to it. I refuse to let go of her hand.
Hog.
Kurusu flinched a little. This was the exact opposite of how things usually went between us. It was always me who did the flinching.
So だけど.
そんなわけあるかよ。
痛いから、いい加減手離して。
But I kept holding on and glaring at her a little. At first she squirmed a little, but eventually her naturally strong will won out and she glared right back at me. Glaring contest. But I don't know how long we stayed like that, but surprisingly, it was Kurusu who gave up first. She silently put her other hand on top of mine.
ごめんなさい。だから、話して。
I used a really strong antihistamine, surprised my nose. It was still stuffy. I usually find some antihistamines will dry my sinuses out so bad. It's like so like incredibly dry. It just like does an opposite effect. It's like, oh, I just go from one extreme to the other. That's great. Instead of being leaky, there's like zero moisture in there now. And it hurts.I relaxed my grip a little and shook her hand away. So dry they can almost cause a bloody nose. Yeah, pretty much. So it's almost like a double-edged sword taking an antihistamine when I have those kinds of symptoms. I just take one and I hope for the best.
まさか自分一人だけで真犯人を探そうなんて思ってないよな。
But the, how you doing? Another dead hero. I think I seen you streaming Silent Hill 3 or 2 lately. But yeah, I definitely want to play that. I haven't played through Silent Hill 3, so that's on my to playlist, to stream list. Three. Okay, yeah. I think that's kind of why I was kind of avoiding your streams, because I'm like, oh, I really want to like play this, but I want it to be spoiler free. So that's cool. I did play a little bit of it, but I didn't finish it. And I don't know. I want to say I got halfway, but maybe I didn't even get halfway. It's my favorite personally, and I was just going through it to learn the speedrun. Ooh, that speedrun. Yeah, I think I would say I probably enjoy 3 the most out of 1, 2, and 3 that I've actually played through. Everyone always says that like 2 is their favorite, but like to me it's just like, yeah, you know. I kind of enjoy 3 a lot more.
いいのかよ?
I wonder if it's because maybe 2, it was kind of more like they sort of over-sexualized it. And yes, I know it's supposed to be like a reflection of his mindset and what was going on with him and his wife. But yeah. Personally, I preferred 3.
もしも犯人に目をつけられて、指みたいにされたらどうするんだ?
No, you could be chopped up and...put in little gift boxes.
そんなの冗談じゃない。
My hair is so smooth and soft. So random, Mr. Bomb. just a little bit. It's fine. I enjoy the randomness. It's just, you never know what's gonna pop out of Mr. Bomb's mouth next.
Takura.
At any moment.Kurusu fell silent for a second after I spat out the words. Wait, the words were... Were they spitting out? Oh, okay. Because he was talking about the killer going after her. And then she started to talk hesitantly as if she was uncertain of how to say what she was thinking.
前にタクルが言ってたでしょ?事件が自分のことを追いかけてきてるみたいだって。
3 has a lot of callbacks to the first game, but it legit is able to stand on its own feet due to it being its own game. Yeah, that's what I feel, at least from what I've played of it. Although, I'll probably need to reserve judgment for when I actually complete the game. But so far of what I had played up to it, it really feels like it does refer back to the first one, but it's still...like, you know, holds itself on its own. And it's also the only game that actually is related to the first. Yeah, I guess the second one was really just mostly in name, kind of.
私もそうなの。
Maybe the odd mechanic in 2? I don't know, it's been a while since I've played all those games. Hello, Hanfire, how are yous? She's been following me? Wait, what? She's been following me ever since I learned that Senri was involved. Is she alive? What does she mean she was following her? Didn't she say she died in the Shibuya Earthquake? Then that was a lie, and Senri was after not only me, but Kurusu? She must have sensed my confusion because Kurusu shook her head.
Senri was 地震で死んだわ。それは間違いない。私を追いかけてくるのは、なんて言ったらいいのかな。彼女の亡霊なの。
My mouth hung open as I struggled to understand what she had just said. I'd never imagined she'd use an unscientific word like ghost. Just did my Overwatch placements. That's a really big number that I carried. 28,656 ranking. It still takes place in Silent Hill, but it's just an isolated story on its own. Okay, I see. Whereas 3 is kind of like, oh, it's like this is the same space, sort of. Just means high plat near a diamond. Oh, okay. It sounds really, really good. I don't understand, but it sounds good. So good for you. Or top 12%-ish. Oh, okay. That actually sounds really good. 12%. It's pretty high. That means you are better than 88% of other players. 88% of other players who play Overwatch suck more than you, basically. Yeah, it's still a ways to go. Well, I mean, you still are better than the 88% of gamers who try to play Overwatch. So there you go. You don't suck as much as those guys. Her face twisted in sorrow.
So cool.
Yeah, but they're bad. They just need to get good. They need to get gooder. You're just more gooder than they are. See, you beat Mr. Bomb. Mr. Bomb didn't make it into those 12%. He belongs to the other 88%. Of the people who suck. Then again, I only put 40 minutes of that game. Wait, you've only played 40 minutes of that game? And here you're talking about ranking, Mr. Baum? I haven't touched OW in like 2 months. I played OW like once, and I did it on stream, and that was like the only like 1 hour-ish of OW I've ever played. I put 40 minutes of time into chess. Why can't I win tournaments? After I played Overwatch during that stream, I decided right then and there, I was like, I am not probably going to be able to put in the time needed to get decent at this game. So I'm just going to put it aside. Maybe one day I'll get into it, but I doubt it. Doubt it. I don't have the dedication to play this game and be decent at it. I wasn't even hoping for good. I told myself decent to get decent at Overwatch. I played it and I'm like, killing people here not rewarding and I don't want its support. So I don't hate the game, but it didn't click for me. Yeah, like it was the same thing for me. I'm like, it's just not clicking for me. Like, I could see this would be a really, really, like, fun game if, like, I could understand the mechanics a lot better. But for me, in order for me to do that, I would have to hella put in way more hours. I would have to commit more hours than I was prepared to do. So I was like, I think I'm just going to have to shelve this game, you know? But I'm not really big into, like, competitive games in the first place, so... Oh, I think I missed... Did I miss some lines there? I missed some lines! Sorry, this is all I can say. I don't have the courage to tell you. Her face twisted in sorrow. All the things you can't tell me, huh? Oh, I see. By the time I realized what I'd said, it was too late. The pain in my heart had come back and the words had slipped out of my mouth. Even after I'd sworn I was never going to say those words to her again. Just like I expected, she looked even sadder. How insensitive he is.
Kedo.
前にも言っただろ。今の僕はもう昔とは違うって。それに僕はちゃんと今ここにいるじゃないか。まだ怒ってたり嫌ってたりしたら戻ってくるはずがない。
Kurusu sat down on the bed, exhausted. I suddenly realized that Yuto had left. It was dinner time after all, and he probably thought the two of us wanted to be alone. There was a long, long silence after that. Neither Kurusu nor I said a word. We just stared at different spots in the room. And eventually, Kurusu started to talk.
Itsuka. Itsuka, Takuru ni dake wa... Watashi ga ienai de iru koto...何もかも全部話したいと思ってる。そのせいでまた嫌われちゃうかもしれないけど、それでも構わない。
OW clicked for me. I just didn't like the majority of nerfs changes they made to the game entirely. I see. But when those changes have taken time,
ちゃんと最後まで聞いてくれる?
Taken place over like a long period of time, like just like slight.Nurse and changes.
Ah.
Arigato.
I wonder if the secrets that she's holding back is preventing, like, knowledge that we would get otherwise if she had spoken up earlier, and that we would have better insights to this case. And finally, she smiled. It was a weak smile which looked as though it would fade at any second.
ねえ、タクル。
ん？
覚えてる？地震の後、昏睡から目を覚ました日のこと。
あの時は、頭がぼーっとしてて、あんまり。でも、最初に見たのがクルスの泣き顔だったことだけは、はっきり覚えてるよ。
そう。
今考えると不思議だな。お前、なんで泣いてたんだ？
嬉しかったからよ。目を覚ましてくれて。
どうして？あの時の僕とクルスは、その、まだ赤の他人だったろ。
They made changes that pissed off a large group of people and pandered to the whiny minority that legit had no idea how a MOBA works. Granted, I used to play Unreal back in the day day comp.It's complete. It became Pander Watch, as I like to call it. You know how it is.
Takuru はそうだったかもしれないけど、私はタクルのことを一年以上ずっと
面倒見てきたの
よ。
Especially like
私にとっては
one of those companies.
大切な家族の一員になってたもの。
Sorry, I didn't mean to talk over her. Blizzard is particularly one of those companies that tend to really pander to the whiny masses. So, I mean, I like some of the games that Blizzard has put out, but I don't know, just as of recent years, it just feels like they're kind of pandering to, like, the whinies. So I don't really get excited about their games as much anymore. That fragile smile was still on her face. I haven't loved a Blizzard game since Diablo 2. Oh boy. That's quite a while ago.I mean, I did go back and play WoW Classic for like a month. It's so well made, though. It is. Diablo 2 is a good game. Reminds me of Diablo 3 weenies that wanted everything on a silver platter. I hope 4 will change that. No rainbows and colorful stuff. LOL!I doubt that that's gonna be the case. I'm sorry, Mr. Bomb. I doubt that's gonna be the case.
そういうこと言うのはなしって約束だろ。
I believe Blizzard will just continue to pander. So, it'll, the game, their games will always belong to the lowest common denominators, you know. Did you see the Diablo 4 trailer? It looks nice. I don't know, I'm not blown away by like the glitter and glitzy type games anymore, you know what I mean? I've just been too disappointed by like all the graphics and it's like always about the graphics but then there seems to be very little substance in the story or the gameplay mechanics, you know? I will hold on to my reservations until the game comes out. As always. Seems very dark theme, like how it's supposed to be. And when they show something of substance, I'll be interested, but as of late, Blizzard has made questionable decisions. I agree. A lot of Blizzard's decisions have been very, I don't know, like very business-like, you know. And I mean, yes, I appreciate that as a game company, they need to make money, but, you know. And then there was another silence. It was as if the two of us were trapped by memories of the past and had forgotten that time even existed. And then time started to move again.
Ah, so ka. Bangohan, hotarakashi datta.
No, dinner. Uki worked so hard on it.
Gomenne, Uki-chan.
Her name's Uki. Uki may or may not have been able to tell what was going on between us, but she left for the upstairs dorm without another word.
Takuru, 先に行ってて。
わかった。あ、クルス。
As she got up from the bed and headed for the dorm, I called out to her.
ん?何?
Her soft chestnut hair flew upwards as she spun around.
僕…
Wait, is her hair chestnut?
僕はさ…
She looks more like a… like, she's got orangey hair, so I would probably classify her as a redhead or strawberry blonde. I don't know what country I bought this winter tolerable mosquito, but I hate them. I don't know what country brought this winter tolerable mosquito, but I hate them. Your winters are probably not that cold. I don't know. But then again, you were telling me, like, the temperatures there where you lived are kind of similar to here, so. But we definitely don't have mosquitoes alive anymore at this time of the year. Although someone did say something that made sense to me. That isn't Blizzard anymore, Hiro. That's Activision Blizzard. I was like, right. This is true. Like, I always forget that they have merged with other companies. And this was actually quite a while ago. Like, this didn't happen like recently. So it's been years in the making of a different company. So as I looked into her beautifully colored eyes, I was finally able to say it. How long had it been since I called Kurusu part of my family? Her eyes went wide for a moment, and then suddenly she started to cry.
だから本当に頼む。やめてくれ。一人で犯人探しなんて危険なこと。もしもお前まであんなことに、ユイみたいなことになったら。あれ、情けないな。
Oops, sorry.
Wakatta. Mo shinai.
Taku no. What? Taku no?
Dakara. Onegai.
Takuru.
Takuru mo yakusoku shite. Watashi o dokoshite itte shimawanai tte.
See, Mr. Bomb, it's especially during these, like, really emotional parts. Where there are like lots of pauses, lots of like gasping, that I'll like be tempted to skip over some of the dialogue.
Because
it takes so long to get through it. I skip. I'm trying not to ruin it. I know that feeling. That anime gasp, right? Lol. I know. I try not to ruin these moments, but you know. She probably didn't even know what she was doing, but she ran up to me and buried her face in my chest. She wrapped her arms around me as if she refused to let me go. Aw, did we trigger the no-no flag? And cried for a long, long time. Calling out Yui's name in a tiny voice. Until now, I'd always been bothered by the idea of a family. I thought it was just a heavy, annoying chain that kept me stuck in one place. Dad, Yui, Yuto, Kurusu, and even Uki now, they were all part of my family. It was only then that it really hit me that Yui was gone forever, and I held Kurusu's frail body tight and cried like a baby for a long, long time. November 3rd. School was empty since it had closed for Culture Day. Of course, no one from the newspaper club was there, and the room was empty and quiet. I'd been there alone since lunchtime. I wasn't sure how many hours I'd been staring at the map, looking for a clue that pointed toward the real killer. I had until tonight. Once it was past midnight, November 4th would be here. And then, the final return of the new generation madness murder would occur at any time. The killer was probably getting ready right now. Dun dun dun. Who was their last target? Was it me? Arimura? Uki? Or someone I didn't know at all? Arimura had already said she would spend the night at Aoba Dorm. I'd asked her to stay with Uki and the others at all times. With her power, we should be able to avoid a repeat of what happened to Yui. And I? I would find the real killer and make sure they came after me. And then, I take revenge for Yui. He's gonna make himself the bait. Hikono debate the killer. Yesterday, I'd spoken with Arimura and the others, and gone over the things that didn't make sense. When we talked, there were a few things we'd left to come back to later. Why did the policeman ignore us when he saw us inside the Love Hotel wearing Hekiho uniforms? The answer was probably what I'd initially thought, that the officer was being mind-controlled. The only reason I could think of that was that the killer wanted me to be at the scene. But I couldn't figure out why. He's a mastermind. Yeah, we still don't really know what the hell the killer's motive was for all this convoluted, like, setup for all this. So why not try to think of it another way? What if I hadn't gone there? Why would that cause a problem for them? Let's see. I might not have noticed the connection between the stickers and the case. I might not have noticed my powers, telekinesis. I might not have seen a person die in front of me for real. Why would this be a concern? Maybe the stickers in the case. I wonder if that's wrong. That's right. Oh, we got it. We got it right on the first try. He's gonna be the master bait. Lol. Lol. I'd taken that video without even thinking about it, and after analyzing it 100 times, I'd found the sumo sticker. And then, I'd found the other stickers at the other murder sites. Then, I made a video connecting the murders to the sumo stickers and uploaded it to the internet. And because of that video, our minor little newspaper club site had gotten an incredible number of hits. I frowned and crumpled up the paper where I'd written newspaper club site hits and threw it in the trash. And then I glared at the map again. I looked at the next note that we'd marked to come back to. The real reason that our site had gotten so many hits was that Watabe, the famous internet journalist, had gotten involved. That's why he decided to hold an interview with us, but just like I said yesterday, I couldn't figure out why. The interviewer would have done nothing but fuel the flame war. So I'd guess that Watabe had already been under the control of the killer. This is true. What did he stand to gain from doing all this? Who stood to gain by having Watabe come to Hekiho? Student Council? Academy Newspaper Club? Academy Lit Club? What do you guys think? They're all like clubs. The council? That would be very suspicious because Kurusu is part of the student council. Maybe it's that vice president dude? Go with the one that sounds more sus. I don't know. See, this is us. We're the newspaper club. Who stood to gain by having Watabe come to Hekiho? One thing to recall about this was that the school was about to shut down the newspaper club, but when the school found out that the reporter wanted to come and interview us, they were like, okay, you guys can stay open temporarily and do the interview with him, because I guess they would get some press that way. So, I mean, we kind of would have... I don't know. I bet you this is the wrong answer. The newspaper club. I literally just said it a second ago. Okay, that was the right answer. I glanced at the paper I'd just thrown in the trash that read, newspaper club site hits. We were already kind of famous because of the video we'd uploaded about the sumo stickers. The arrival of Watabe, the famous reporter, only increased that. And then, just as the discussion was about to start, Watabe had become a victim of the return of the new generation madness. Maybe it was us all along! Ruslan. I'm sorry, I don't have the... I don't have... Is that a... Where does that emote come from? Is it Better Twitch TV? If you want, I can add that to the list if you link me where that emote is. I can add it. Yeah, okay. If you send me the link to that emote, I can add that. I'm just really bad at like looking for these emotes and adding them to the list. They were trying to make us famous. Betway! Oh, you want me to do it now? I suppose I could do it now. No. Well, you pasted it here, so I do it now. Oh wait, that didn't take me to the actual emote. That just took me to the direct emote, but not the emote page. That didn't help me. It did help. Pug is my favorite Franker face emote. Pepper left. Yeah, all it did was just show me like a teeny tiny version of the emote on its own page. Like, thanks. Thank you. Best mod ever. You can PM it to me on Discord or paste it wherever on Discord, and I'll that way I'll remember to do it afterwards. Hashtag beebs. And after that, the newspaper club got deeper and deeper into the case. And then the case became more than just something that we reported on. We went through things that no high school newspaper club would ever experience and felt excitement, terror, and surprise. They had been toying with us. Part of that was the attack on me and Arimura by the pyrokinetic. Even then, the killer had shown signs of toying with us. Okay, I want a spear instead of a sword. I cannot do anything about that. Unless Twitch is allowing us to change the mod emotes? Or the mod badge? There was another woman named Riko Haida. But the killer had sent me Minami-sama's ID card. That was what had fooled us and had almost sent the case off in the wrong direction. I remember I was thinking that she was Minami-sama before they even found the ID card, because she looked a little bit like her. But last night I finally solved the mystery of the ID card, because I'd seen this about sending Minami-sama's ID card in Kurusu's notes. Put ID card under memorial. So I actually knew that part. This is what it said in Caduceus' notes. Send me his ID card. No one but me knew that I buried it under the memorial in remembrance of her. The killer had to read my mind to dig it up. The killers can read minds. Dun dun dun. It was safe to assume that she was right, and the killer had read her mind and taken the ID card from the memorial. See, I don't know why... I don't understand why Kurusu didn't speak up about that. Like, when that fact came to light about them finding the ID card on Riko Haida, the pyrokinetic, she didn't say anything. She didn't say, oh my god, that was fucking buried under the memorial. No, we had to find out after the fact. Like... So we got thrown off for a loop in that part of the game. But what was the reason? Tried to expose human experiments by making Senri Minami-sama famous. Tried to terrify me by bringing up my past trauma. Tried to drive Ito, who loves Senri, into committing crimes. This is a lie. This one, maybe? Tried to expose human experiments, possibly? Let's see. No, that can't be right. Okay, the killer didn't seem to have any noble goal like that. Okay. It was then to terrify him, then. Tried to terrify me by bringing up my past trauma. So all this seems to be, like, surrounding him. Takuru. That's right. It felt like the killer was using Senri Minami-sama to take advantage of my trauma. In fact, I'd felt terrified many times because of that. That means that all these murders were for you, Takuru. I spoke aloud without even realizing it. Why is he so special? There was no way they could have committed all these murders just to mess with me. It made no sense and was far too elaborate. But for all the effort they'd put into it, there was something that didn't make sense about the incident with Ito and Yui. That was... revenge for a girl you once loved, too pathetic to be a motive. From the order, Uki, not Yui, should have been the next target. It makes no sense to turn Ito in killer if motive is vengeance. He didn't know her. This one? I know that one's true, but I don't know if that's the intention. It felt like they used Ito to get to Takuru because Ito was like one of his very good friends. So he was messing with Takuru in that way? If the point was making it look like this was Senri Minami-sama's revenge, there were other people who would make more sense. For example, though it was scary even to think about it, Senri Minami-sama's best friends, Kurusu and Kawahara, if one of them had committed the murder, the police never would have become suspicious at all. It's possible that we might not have even figured out that mind control was involved. This whole thing could have ended with the assumption that it was a plot to get revenge for an old friend. I think he was purposely using somebody that made no sense, so it looks like this is like a whole elaborate scheme to get at Takuru. Like, he's really messing with Takuru. And why did they make him tell lies that would be easily found out? What was the point?
Yeah.
That he really was just a puppet. And then I suddenly stood up from my chair. What are they after? The killer deliberately chose Ito, who had no motive at all, to commit the crime? Of course, we'd realize that immediately and started looking even harder for the real killer. But none of the cops except for Shinjo would believe in psychic powers. Add in the media's speculation and the public's confusion and interest would only grow. That was exactly what had happened. More and more pundits and commentators were arguing over whether Ito, whom they always called Boy A, was really the killer. And of course, multiple threads showed up on AdChan simultaneously declaring both his innocence and his guilt. There were even threads speculating about who the true killer might be, and they showed no signs of stopping. And tomorrow was the 4th. From midnight tonight and to midnight tomorrow, the whole city would be waiting with bated breath to see the killer's next move. It was like they were challenging me to a game. They lured me in with the return of the new generation madness, which they knew I'd take an interest in. They used Sanui Minami-sama to drive me into a corner from which I couldn't escape. They were moving everyone around for their own ends, both wrongsiders and self-proclaimed rightsiders like chess pieces on a board. Then they wanted me, the other player, to try and stop the last murder on November 4th. I put my hand on my forehead and stared at the map, unable to believe it. They killed all those people for that? That's why they did that to Yui? I could hear that I was whispering to myself. And we'd be caught up in that huge plan, and that's why this was happening to us. That had to be it. Suddenly, I heard the sound of a ringing phone. I quickly looked around for the source. It was my smartphone, which I'd kept inside my bag. I quickly pulled it out and looked at the screen.
Shinjo-san.
Shinjo had been visiting Ito in the hospital every day since he was the one in charge of Yui's case. If he was calling, that meant... I forced myself to stay calm as I hit the answer button.
Miyashiro-kun ka?
Hai. Ito, 目を覚ましたんですか?
Ah, 2時間ほど前だ。
2 hours ago.
2時間って?
When did you call me?
なんでもっと早く知らせてくれないんです?
無茶を言わないでくれ。他の捜査員が病室を出ていくタイミングを待ってたんだ。こうして君に電話してること自体、処分者なんだからな。
で、伊藤は無事なんですね。
ああ、意識レベルは改善されてきた。話もできる。ただ、どうだ、久野里さん。
I could hear Kunosato's voice on the other end of the phone.
大脳新皮質だけでなく、海馬や言語中枢にもダメージを負っている。無理をさせたら、その後のことは知らないぞ。
Damn.
という状態だ。それでも伊藤君がどうしても君と話したいと言ってる。
はい。
いいか。変わるぞ。
はい。
I gulped down the saliva in my mouth. Suddenly I felt a terrible uncertainty in my heart. What was I supposed to say to Ito? Even if he'd been mind controlled, he was still the one who chopped up my little sister. But I didn't hear any sound coming from the phone.
Ito?
I heard the sound of a deep breath on the other side of the phone.
Ito? 大丈夫か?
In the end, that was all I could say. Poor sister.
Ah, 僕だ。
許して。許してくれ。
I wonder if he could remember doing it.
何?
俺は…ゆいちゃんのこと…
いい。それ以上言わなくていい。
I tried to cut him off, but he ignored me and started crying.
でも…ゆいちゃんは…お前の大事な妹じゃないか。なのに俺が…俺が…この手で…
なんだよそれ死ぬとか言うな
しっかりしろ伊藤君
Shinjo's yells overlapped with my words
いいか僕はお前がユイにあんなことをしたとは思ってない本当の犯人は別にいる
本当
ああ、お前は無実なんだよ。何でもいい、思い出してくれ。お前誰かに何かされたんだよな。なあ、
誰かに何か。
そうだ、お前に思考誘導をかけたやつは誰なんだ。
Suddenly, I heard him scream in pain on the other end of the phone.
Ito!
どうした？おい！
ストップだ！やめさせろ！脳波がおかしい！
何？
Wait, hold on, what?
思考誘導が残ってる。情報を引き出せないようにしてある。
His brain waves are abnormal. Oh, he's still being mind controlled. Dun dun dun.
このままだと。会話をやられる。
聞こえたか、宮代君。終わりだ。切るぞ。
待ってくれ。電話切らないでくれ。
Ito screams, cut him off.
思い出せそうなんだ。もう少しで何か。
Ito 君。
Ito、もういい。やめろ。
But Ito didn't stop. He was trying his best, enduring terrible pain, to tell me something.
Miyashiro, あれは確か物質だ。
物質？
いつだったかはわからない。俺の他にもう一人。誰かがいて、
ダメだ、もうよせ。
うるさい。まだ宮代と話してんだ。切るな。
伊藤。
ゆいちゃんの肩が。
So it's like really painful, yeah.
こんな頭どうなったって。
He said it happened in the club room, so I'm wondering. I'm still not out.Yet on Uki, because Uki has the ability to, her psychic ability is to send delusions into people's minds and have them believe that whatever that delusion is happening in their mind is actually happening. Because that's how she was able to trick that one lady, I can't remember her name, the investigator lady, into thinking that she had a discussion withher colleagues, and she was sending Uki off into a car to send her off to an orphanage, but that never happened. So it sounds like a really powerful kind of like, not exactly mind control, but it made her believe something was happening. I don't know. I mean, Uki would be like a very, very big plot twist.That she was the killer all along! I don't know. Even from here, I could sense his incredible determination. And like, maybe you could say that Uki's powers were able to sort of deceive... what's her name? Arimura's powers were hers are supposed to detect if someone is lying? I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe it's just someone we don't know at all. Maybe they'll just throw someone in the inn that we've never met at all. It'd be the easiest way to wrap up the case. Well, usually with the plot twist, it's usually someone you know that you've kind of maybe met in the game. Just toss someone random.I talked with them for a while, and then that's right, they showed me a picture of you on a phone. Wait. Oh. And this happened in the club room. Well, because, what's her name? Was... Uki was in the club room too. At one point. They had gathered all of them together, and they were hanging out together in the club room. A picture of me.
あれはどんな写真だったか。でも驚いたのは覚えてる。なんで
驚いたのか。そうだ、宮代が楽しそうにしてたんだ。青葉寮の人たちとあんな宮代初めて見たから。
A picture from Aoba dorm? What was he talking about? There were no photos like that.
それで、それで、あ、そうだ、そいつは笑いながら指さしたんだよ。この子を殺せって。
Kill this girl, they said. Oh wow, Yui. It was Yui. The killer had a picture of me and Yui together.
それで、俺怖くなって逃げようとしたら、いきなりドアからもう一人。入ってきて、その二人が、二人が、やめろ、やめてくれ、何すんだよ、やめろ！
伊藤、伊藤、
おい、伊藤君。
His mind had finally reached its limits. There was one last scream of terror, and then nothing. He didn't answer, no matter how many times I yelled his name.All I heard was meaningless mumbling. He didn't seem to know where he was or what he was doing anymore.
Miyashiro-kun, 残念だが、もう電話は。
Oh no, his mind broke.
え？いいから早く。
A moment later, Kunosato answered the phone in a cold voice.
何か用か。
お願いです。人を助けてください。
こいつに無理をさせたのはお前だろう。今さら何を言っている。
この事件が解決したら僕のこと実験台にしたっていいです。だからお願いします。
I heard a mocking laughter in her voice.
ほう、今の言葉確かに聞いたぞ。
やりたければ勝手にしてください。だから伊藤。
わかった、できるだけのことはしてみよう。ただし過度の期待はするなよ。
Then she hung up the phone. No matter how many times I called back, she didn't answer. Maybe one of the other police officers besides Shinjo had come into the room.
Hito.
At the very end, he'd endured terrible pain to give me that information. Thinking back, it was incredibly important. It was a winter evening, and still there was cold sweat forming on my forehead.
Hito に思考誘導をかけた犯人が、Hito と一緒にこの部室に。
I tried to drive my tired, exhausted mind to fit in the last piece of the puzzle.
そんなバカな。それじゃ、まるで真犯人が。
Like the real killer was one of us. I couldn't believe it. I didn't want to believe it. But that was the hint Ito had given me. And if that hint was also...
犯人からのメッセージだとしたら。
If that was also a message from the killer.、Hmm. The fact that Ito had woken up right before November 4th, the fact that he'd given me that information, it all seemed like part of the killer's next move.
くそ。そっちがその気なら、こっちだってやってやれ。
Even if it was just what you want, I'll find you.Ito's first hint, the killer was talking with Ito in private in the newspaper club room, which meant that it was someone close enough to Ito to have a chat like that.
しかも、新聞部の部室にいてもおかしくない人物。
By process of elimination, who could I rule out? Which of these people didn't I suspect? Oh my goodness, we actually, get to...We actually get to like really try and figure it out. Let's not get it wrong. Can we get it wrong? Is it possible to get it wrong? Oh my goodness. Who can we rule out? Kunosato? Because she shouldn't technically be there. Ito and Shinjo had only met after I'd gotten the call. Okay. Yeah, it was safe to rule him out. What about Kuno Sato? I'd only met Kuno Sato. That's right, it was after Ito had faked the call. At that point, we'd never met. Which meant it didn't match with Ito's evidence. I could eliminate her. How many more people can we eliminate? Uki? Yeah, I could definitely rule out Uki. There was that call from a missing phone that Ito had received. At first, I thought it was her doing, but now I'd known that Ito had done it all himself. If she and Ito were working together, there was no need for him to install that app. He could have just had Uki make the call. So I could rule her out. Could we? Is it just telling me these things? Is it just telling me things? Can I just go enter? What if I go enter? Wakui was the newspaper club's advisor. He would come by the newspaper club sometimes, and he'd probably spoken with Ito. In other words, I couldn't rule him out. Oh, okay, so it does tell you who you can't rule out. There's still people to rule out? Rule out myself? Takuru Miyashiro, that's me. I know I'm not the killer, so I can rule myself out. Am I not the killer? Maybe we are the killer. I'd experienced how terrifying mind control could be at Cafe Lax. After that, it seemed possible that I could have been involved in the crimes and not realized it. That's right. Trust no one. It wasn't safe to just rule anyone out, even myself. Oh my god, so we even are including ourselves. Well, then all these guys are members. Like, she's a member, she's a member, she's a member. I'm a member. Arimura? True. Arimura wasn't part of the newspaper club, but she was known to come in here from time to time. She probably talked to Ito while they were alone once or twice. It was too early to rule her out. Oh, so I guess the only person here left is this guy. Yeah, I could take Kawahara off the list. He was friends with Kurusu, but not that close to Ito. And because of Kurusu, he didn't like the newspaper club. It was hard to imagine the two of them talking in private here. So yeah, that's it. Wait, we still have more people? Her? Maybe? You member. Wait, you- I'm a member. Yes, that I'm a member. Her? I could rule out Kazuki. Even when she was in the club room, she was always playing ESO2. She never spoke to anyone. But is that really a reason to like... to dismiss her? Even if she was alone with Ito, she never would have talked to him. We're basing it on that reason alone? Hana, Uki, Mio, Takeshi, Masashi. I could rule out these five. Which left?
Soして, Ito's words から さらに絞り込むなら。
Evidence. Ito's evidence?
そいつと。しばらく話してて。そしたら。そうだ。いきなりスマホで。お前の写真を見せてきたんだ。
The killer had a picture of me, and a picture of me at Alba Dorm with Yui. That means they had his phone, possibly. If I was smiling, that meant it was a pretty old one. If nothing else, it had to be from before I left to go live by myself in the park.
そんな昔の写真を伊藤に見せることができるのは、多分。
The only three people who could have done it. Oops. Me? Well, her, definitely. She could have done it. And probably old pictures of me too. Which meant she fit the criteria of the real killer. Oh my god. Really?
そんな昔の写真を伊藤に見せることができるのは。
Serika, maybe? Serika was my childhood friend. She'd known me for longer than anyone. Of course, she probably had plenty of old photos of me. And when I lived at Albador, she'd come over almost every day. She'd gotten along with everyone. Of course, she'd have a photo of Yui too. In other words, she fit the criteria to be the real killer. Me? All my old photos of myself and the people at Albadorm had been lost along with my cell phone at Age Tokyo General Hospital, and that phone hadn't been found yet. In other words, since I didn't have any photos like that, I wasn't the killer. For a moment I was relieved, and I realized my mistake. When had someone begun controlling Ito's mind? I didn't know. Maybe it was from before I dropped my phone. So it was possible that I could have showed Ito the old photo. In other words, I couldn't rule myself out. Dun dun dun. I pursed my lips as I stared at the photos on the map. Wow, these are like main characters, guys. Out of the three people, what do you think, kitten? Oh my god, I don't know. I was thinking that it could have been possible that the person picked up the phone from the hospital, because we know that he dropped it, right? So, who's to say that they couldn't... a killer, aside from either one of these three people, could have picked up that phone and, you know, done the talking based on that picture. Whoever has his phone, you know? Like, he's almost like dismissing the fact that someone, the real killer, could have picked up that phone and had access to those phone pictures. So that could leave anybody above the board. Sorry, I keep trying to scroll up to the other pictures. I can't do it. So I feel like this is the game's way of like throwing you off on a different route and then like throwing a plot twist later in the end so that you like, oh my god, you least expect it. It's like, well, no, I don't really think that this is correct either. I've seen this done a lot of times in like these sorts of visual novels before too. And it's like, oh, the way that they try to like mask the plot twist, it's like it was kind of almost obvious at some point. So I feel like there's some there's a bit of a fallacy in the way he's thinking here, right? One of us was the person who killed all these sexing and done that to Yui. I'd come up with a lot of different theories, but looking back at them, they all seemed so impossible. I mean, there have been times where Setika acted really frightened of the stickers. So it's possible that Setika has been lying all along about not being a psychic and not being able to see the sword and stuff like that, but I don't know. I still think that this is probably incorrect line of thinking here. I like how he found pins that match their hair colors except for his. At some point, the setting sun had disappeared beyond the artificial horizon created by the city's skyline, and night was falling. How many hours were left until November 4th began? I feel like we are getting kind of close to the end of this game, though, so I'm almost like intending to like try and finish this tonight, but we'll see. I grabbed my bag and ran out of the room. I wanted something, some form of unshakable evidence proving who the killer was. That's not what I wanted. What I wanted was proof that neither Kurusu, Setika, nor I was the killer.
Kurusu!
I pushed my way through the media camps that still crowded around the clinic and ran inside just as Uki was coming out of the exam room. She was holding Yuto's laundry, and she nearly spilled it on the floor when she saw me.
Takuru-san, そんなに慌てて、ののさんに何か。
大事な話なんだ。今どこに。
さっきまで私と一緒にゆうとくんのお世話を。今は自分のお部屋だと思います。
かわいい。 Yes, Uki is very cute.
そうか。
She's very lowly. I reminded Uki to make sure that once the fourth began, she was never to let herself to be alone. Then I headed up the stairs to the dorm. Small neck jokes. What is wrong with you? Do you have a choking fetish? Very small neck. I knocked on the door, but there was no answer. That was strange. If she was in the room, she should be able to answer. I softly turned the doorknob. It wasn't locked. I opened the door just a little and looked inside. The lights were off and the room was pitch black. I choke in a non-lethal way, of course. Lol, it's okay if you do. Very harmless joke. Maybe she wasn't feeling well. She tried her best to hide it, but ever since Yui had died, she'd been a mess. Oh, this is a new soundtrack. She wasn't eating much, and she clearly lost weight. It hurt to look at her.
Nah, 大丈夫か? 父さん呼んでこようか?
I spoke softly as I came inside and approached the bed.
Huh?
No one was there. She wasn't lying on the bed, or the sofa, or sitting at the desk.
どこ行ったんだ? あいつ。
I turned on the lights, but the room was completely empty. I remembered that she'd said something about sleeping in my room before, and checked there. But it was empty too.
Oi, Kurisu!
He has like a shit ton of books in his room. It's almost as if like, he's sleeping in the storage room, and that's where they kept all the textbooks and books and stuff. I didn't want to wake Yuto, but still, I shouted as I ran downstairs.Yuto just got to bed. Oh, Arimura is even here. Arimura was in the dining room. She was paging through a girl's magazine, looking bored.
Arimura, すまないな。Uki のことよろしく頼む。
いやいや、私あの子の保護者じゃないっすよ。だいたい宮城先輩も狙われてるんですから、一緒にいないとダメでしょ。てか、私と Uki のこと守ってくださいよ。
Arimura frowned and glared at me.
4日になったらそうする。それよりクルスを知らないか。
クルス先輩ですか?ついさっき出かけたみたいですけど。
Why did you let her leave?
出かけた?どうして?
I looked at the clock and it was already past 7.
さあ、慌てて出て行きましたよ。声をかけてもなんだか生返事で。
Why didn't you stop her?
僕も出てくる。すぐに戻るから、とにかく勇気を頼む。
ちょっと、だから私は保護者じゃないですって。先輩。
She screamed at me, but I ignored her and ran down the stairs. I had a terrible premonition and my heart was pounding so hard, it felt like it would burst out of my chest. As I was about to exit through the clinic door, Uki poked her head out from the exam room again.
Takuru-san, すみません。あの、静かに。
Can you please shut up?
そうだったな。
Lol. He's being chastised by a lolly.
何かあったんですか?
いや、なんかクルスのやつが。
Then something caught my eye in the exam room. It was Dad's computer, the one Kurusu has been using before. A pair of stereo headphones were plugged into the front audio terminal. I thought for a moment, then stopped and went into the exam room.Uki saw the look on my face and drew back a little, as if she was scared.
父さんはいないのか?
昼から患者さんの往診に出ています。ここだとマスコミの方がいて診察にならないって。
じゃあ、これは?
I pointed to the headphones and Uki looked troubled. She'd probably been told not to tell me. It was definitely Kurusu who'd been using them.Of course, she wouldn't need these just to browse the internet, which meant I could guess what she was doing. Just like I was today. I turned on the computer and looked at the browsing history. She either wasn't in the habit of deleting it or had been in such a hurry that she hadn't had time. The history list was still there, and when I clicked, I found a site with the first video from The Return of the New Generation Madness, the Look, Don't Look at Me case. I put the headphones on and pressed play. I screamed and ripped them off. The volume was so loud I thought it would blow out my eardrums. I could hear Yuto rolling around on the bed behind me, and Uki put her hand over my mouth. I made an I'm sorry gesture, and then watched as the video kept playing at loud volume. That was close. I almost went deaf. Had the volume got set to maximum somehow? I quickly lowered it, then put the headphones back on, and looked at the screen. Uki's voice was soft. She really had been told to keep quiet about it.
これをずっと。いや、私その映像とっても怖くて見ないようにしてましたから。でもずっとじゃなくて何度も止めたり動かしたりしてた気がします。そうしたら
何かに気づいたみたいで、突然、自分の部屋に用があるから、しばらくユウト君をお願いって。 You probably wouldn't have to exert much effort to do that to her. And then she seemed to notice something. She suddenly told me that she needed to go to her room and asked me to watch Yuto.
それ以上はあんまりわからないです。Wait,
why did I read that part? She already read it. Her shoulders slumped as if she was ashamed at her uselessness.
Yeah.
Uki, you're not useless. You're so helpful. I nodded and told her not to worry about it.
Takuru-nii-chan?
Oh no, you woke him up. Then I heard a frail voice.
Takuru-nii-chan, desho?
Ogoshitta ka? Gomen na.
Sumimasen, Yuto-kun.
It was Yuto. He hadn't been asleep after all.
Iinda.
I looked over at the bed and saw that the drugs had almost put him to sleep again. He was trying his best to keep his tired eyes open.
あのね、僕、知ってる。
Hello, Pixel Poppy. You might just be catching the end. Well, okay, not the very end, but I think we're getting close to the end of this mystery.
Huh?
Dun dun dun.
のの姉ちゃんね、何回も。
I caught one streamer looking watching this part. Or playing this part rather. So she picked up a clue from the video. I'm getting sleepy, but I see the end. What game is this? This is a Chaos Child. Chaos Child. It's the same series or same developers of Steins Gate, so that's kind of why I wanted to play this one. Nightbot. Nightbot. Pixel-chan. That's a bot you're saying hello to, by the way. She'd been watching one part of the video, but why? Dun dun dun. Revelation time! Oh yes, I remember Chaos Child! I didn't know that this is actually a sequel to another game. I forgot the title of that, but someone was telling me that it's kind of a sequel to that. So I'll have to go back and play that other game. It's kind of related, yeah. I think they told me that it's standalone enough, but it is related to another game. Well, not Steins Gate, but another game. I forgot the name. I stared at the computer screen. And Kurusu have found something? Some clue to the killer? Kinda related. Oh no. It's hardly related to Steins Gate. I've been playing it and there's barely any relation to Steins Gate. The only relation to it might be there was like a reference to that froggy character, but it's really just that. Maybe like the same kind of world, but like there's really no reference to like Steins Gate on it. Same universe, that's about it. It's very loose. Yeah. I mean, like, we're almost at the end of the game, and there's, like, hardly any, like, references to Steins Gate, so it's extremely, very loose connection. You can play both games without being concerned about there being any crossovers. Steins Gate was awesome. It is. I'm tempted to even stream that one again. There's a... look at him blubbering. Look at that blubber face. That's what he said. Just kidding. But yeah, I'm tempted to replay Steins Gate. There's another version on Steam. I forgot what version it's called, but they went and used like anime cutscenes. So people say it's worse than the original, but I'm tempted to kind of like play through that one just to see what it's like. Oh my god! I know, I went there. I went there. Nani? But the one I really want to play, the Steins Gate game that I want to play, oh, okay, I have to go back and... It's a side game that they put out, but it's only bundled together with this Steins Gate game. It's a side game. Let me link it. Let me find it. Steins Gate. It's the only reason why I would buy this game. Because otherwise, it's like, yeah, I wasn't super duper interested. Steins Gate Elite? Elite version. And then it comes with... where is it? What is it called? Zero Elite. Is it Steins Gate Elite? Oh, here. Steins Gate Linear Bounded Phenogram. You can't buy this as a standalone. It only comes bundled with this